Councilman L. Taubenberger, on the job, fighting for what we believe in, bringing jobs to the city, helping small businesses cut red tape, protecting homeowners' rights, introduced the bill to stop real estate tax increases, working to stop scams against seniors, close the loopholes against devious real estate firms, votes against sanctuary cities, quadrupled the Heroes Fund, voted against the sugar tax. Keep L. Taubenberger working for us. Push 107.